is one of the country's countless LSD victims. The control of one mind by another, the unlocking of the subconscious under trance, is as old as mankind and was certainly one of the fundamental methods of casting effective spells, a stock in trade of the